Hey there guys, and welcome back to Let's Play Persona 3 FES. So I took the liberty of getting us to Tartarus here in the Dark Hour, because we are going to spend some time here today. However, first off, I want to fuse away my Kikurihime with, unfortunately, we have to fuse away our Alice. Worst things have happened, however, because we can get an Odin. And hey, I can even give him Die for me, not that that's really going to be super helpful, but at least I'm not going to lose that spell. That's actually pretty awesome. So yeah, let's fuse him indeed, and with my level 10... Because we're level 10 in the Emperor Arcana, which we have been for a while, he's going to get very many a level, meaning 5. So he's going to get all the way up to 62, which is just one level short of the level that I want him to be at. So we're going to have to level him up one more time, because there's a very specific spell that he gets, which I will show you here once it arrives. Electamp is awesome for his Mazayodine, but there it is, Thunder Rain. So you know how Thunder Call, it hits everybody and guarantees to shock them? Thunder Rain basically does the same thing, but only on one person, and it's not a fusion spell, so it costs a lot less, which is pretty awesome. Also, holy cow, I have a lot of Emperor. Emperor, Empress, Emperor, Emperor. It's just a lot of Emp right in a row there. So, with that out of the way, Elizabeth, do you have any new requests for me while we are here? Accept request. Let's take a look going this way this time. You do! Well, one, I should take the Platinum Metal quest. However, there's also one bloody button we have to retrieve. Only one of them. Because we have to defeat the Reaper to obtain it. That is quite a thing. However, I will be doing that pretty soon here. I'm not going to accept it just because I probably can't do it right now. Actually, I might be able to do it right now. It'd be difficult, though. However, we will be doing that before too long. So, don't worry. Just have a little patience and we will get to the Reaper. Don't fear the Reaper after all. So, I have my party set up right now to be myself, Yukari, Aegis, and Junpei. And with that, I will meet you back up at the path for the next block. Alright guys, so here we are at the stairway to the sixth and final block. That's pretty neat how it just like raises up and spins away. But yeah, here we are on our way to the Adama block. We can finally see the top. Okay, thank you, Fuka. On the 220th floor? Okay. Five more bosses? Okay. Well, let's do it then. And yes, this is something very interesting about this block and this block in particular. The Judgment Arcana here that we just started last episode, it is very closely tied to this block here. Like, as we progress through this block, the Judgment Arcana will increase. So, it's kind of an interesting way to level up. To level up a social link. We've never done it through Tartarus before. Okay, nothing very interesting over there. I guess we'll just climb up the stairs here. It actually kind of looks like a reverse waterfall, if you ask me. Pretty neato looking, however. And we'll run into some enemies eventually here. Okay, I will be careful. Thank you, Fuka. I'm pretty much always careful, though. Okay, which way do we want to go here? I guess we'll just keep on going this way and be careful about it. Yeah, you know what? I actually want what is in that thing. And I inadvertently want to fight this guy, apparently, too. Ooh, so we have the Onin Mushas. Not to be confused with the Kaiden Mushas. I should probably not have Sakimitama on. You know what, I'm actually going to put Odin on, so we can get him some levels. Because the sooner we get him to 63, the better. So you know what, let's not try Die for Me, let's try Mazayodine and just see what happens. I would try Die for Me, but he doesn't have, like, Mudo Boost or anything. Okay, that was actually only sort of effective, that's kind of sad. I was hoping that would be way more effective than it was. Oh, they have Evade Slash, Junpei, just FYI. I guess we need to level you up, because you're pretty low. Also, they have Evade Strike, they have Evade everything. However, they are weak to fire, so the next time Junpei's turn comes around, we should be set. Maya's, what are you weak to? Not Garula. I guess I'll throw a scan out on you as well. And then... sure, why the hell not? Die for me! So I can also show off that spell, which is pretty neat, if you ask me. It's a pretty neat spell. I quite like it. Oh no, don't kill the Maya before we get a scan out on it. Junpei, you go after the Kaiden Mushas, okay? No, of course not. You're going after the Mayas. Oh, hey! Are the Mayas weak to fire? Oh, well, wonderful. At least now I know. For future reference. Even if, like, my AI doesn't know because the scan didn't go out. Oh, Junpei, you had such an awesome thing going on there, and you were like, oh, I'm just the man. And then he was like, dodge. It sucked to be you. Okay, so I guess let's pull out... do we want to pull out our cert? I don't really want to. Because then I won't get the HPs. So, sure, let's try Vile Assault. Why not? Hopefully he doesn't dodge it. 86! Hey, 86 is 86! You want to hit him with, like, a Garudine? Yeah! Okay, and hopefully this will finish him off. Whew! Thank God, because he power charged. I did not want to see what he had to offer me with his power charge. Probably death, served up on a silver platter. Death is a dish not best served hot or cold. Actually, just don't serve death. Oh my god, I think that was number 4? Yes, it was. Sweet. I was not expecting everything to rise up there. I was not paying enough attention. Saki Mitama's still leveling up? I guess she does have, or it has, growth too. I don't know why I think of Saki Mitama as a girl. Maybe because it's yellow. And, 156,000 yen. And it's good at healing, so maybe that makes it more feminine in my eyes or something? What's down here? Anything? I guess we're gonna find out. Find out if this enemy is anything. Enemy thing. Green sigils? What are these guys weak to? I do not remember. Let's try Maziodine. And hope something good happens. Oh, that is not what I wanted. They are not weak to that. Junpei, you want to try Agi? Oh, why won't you use your Agi spells anymore? Like, now that you have Blade of Fury... hey, fancy, would you look at that? They're weak to fire, Junpei. I don't know, that's not really his fault. I give Junpei too much crap, I think. However, if he would just, like... I think maybe since I gave him the Levitine, however you say that weapon, he's kind of not been using Agi as much, maybe because his weapon does that kind of elemental damage? I don't know. Junpei, I just want you to whack this guy with your sword and have him fall over and we can all out attack him, okay? Thank you! See? That's all I was asking for. Okay, let's get him indeed. I wonder what kind of shuffle time... I wonder when we're gonna start seeing the rank 10 cards. That's what I'm really excited for. We had a rank 9 card, and we still have, like, rank 8 cards here. However, the rank 10 cards are pretty neato, so I'm excited to see those. Also, we are just getting a lot of experience, my friends. This is wonderful. Also, why did I call you my friend? I mean, you are my friends, but... I came over all Russian there for a second or something. Whenever I hear, like, my friends, I'm either thinking of Ike, who fights for his friends, or a Russian guy saying, like, oh, my comrade, the motherland, my friends, or some, I don't know. I don't do Russian accents, as you can hear. I don't do accents, actually. I am the man of a million voice. I have one voice. To rule them all. That's not even true. Oh, no, Igus isn't here. I guess we inadvertently, accidentally left her behind. Oh well. She is the lowest level here, but I guess she doesn't get any experience for this fight. Worst things have happened. However, I really want to hear her all-out attack. Because I do believe, now that it's January, her all-out attack, like what she says, has changed. And I'm very excited to hear it. Okay, let's take that level 9. I wonder how much we'll get for... oh, great, which was it? This one? Yeah, okay. 1700 for 3 people for only defeating one enemy? That's not half bad at all. Yes, my skill level has increased. Okay, I guess you are back and black. Possibly not black, but at least back. Can I get you to turn around? I don't really want to go into you without a... oh, wonderful, that was easy. Normally it takes a bit more doing to get shadows to turn around, but that could not have been more simple. Wow, more green sigils. It seems like... I decided I...
want to live.
Aw, she said something different there, too. And yes, green sigils, not green sigils. I can pronounce things occasionally. And yay, the stairs. The merciful... Actually, it's more like the ramp, not the stairs. We can drive up the ramp and have it disappear behind us, because there's no way back down. It somehow, like, transports us through the floor or something. I don't know. It's pretty scientific. Oh, hey, a homunculus. Those are pretty much the most convenient things. Because when an enemy... Oh, hello there. I did not want you to find me like that. I really wanted to sneak up on you. But if you want to find me, then I'm just going to run away. Okay? Sounds like... Oh, hey, the stairs already. Well, that was... very convenient. I guess you made me run away for a reason. I'm feeling alright, Fuka. No worries. I'm doing okay. Ooh, hello. Hello there, Mr. Rare Spawn. Oh, I need to go to equip, not skills. Equip, and I'm going to put on a super awesome bow, like this one, which is nowhere near as super awesome as my weapon. Will you turn around? Ooh, yeah. Okay. So if I sneak up to, like, right ear, maybe? And then he'll turn around. Oh, I need you to come directly at me, Mr. Gold Shadow. So glad that when you open the menu, like... Oh, God. Oh, no! No! We were right there! We had it! And then he was like, nope, I just instantly disappeared, because I suck that way. Ah, oh, that's very disappointing. Oh, well. We still do need... We need three. Three of the platinum medals from those guys. So if you turn around, I'll fight you. Okay, otherwise I was just going to go back to the stairs. I'll fight you, and then I'll go back to the stairs. What do you have to offer me in the way of enemies? Ooh, hey, new things! Okay, an Amenti Raven. These guys, I think, actually might be weak to electricity. A lot of birds are. So let's try Maziodine here, and hopefully good news happens. Yeah, they are! Awesome. Okay, so Junpei, do you remember those Mayas are weak to fire? No, of course you don't. Whoa, they blocked that, FYI. Heat Wave, I wonder how that'll do. Wow, actually, that was pretty effective. I don't use that spell very often, but it's okay. Also, Fuka, I forgive you for not being able to analyze those things in time. They're pretty tough cookies, you know? Tough cookies, no. Cookies deserve to be soft and warm and gooey and melty, and that's pretty much the best kind of cookie right there. Here you go, Junpei. Now you're playing with superpower. Okay, good. You are learning from your learning as well, which I can approve of and appreciate. No! All out attacks, however, were given to us on this day. Only 863 experience for that? Come on! Those enemies were like enemies, you know? That was like, yo, a thing. I guess we'll have to go back to the stairs now. Make our way towards the future and the boss. Because once we get up there, we can at least go down and save. And I don't know. Well, this boss is pretty hard. In fact, well, there's a couple bosses in this segment that are not too hard, but as a whole, they're all decently tough. So I hope you're looking forward to them, because it's going to be quite the experiment. Congratulations, I guess. So let's go try to find the stairs here. I'm not even sure I want to fight that. They don't, those like big clouds normally, or big clouds, I guess they're, I call them like, they look like clouds, shadow clouds. But they don't have very many experience awesome giving shadows in them. So, I mean, they're kind of fun to fight, but beyond that, I'm not sure how useful they are, which is unfortunate. Okay, I've kind of gotten myself into a shadow's den over here. Oh, hey, a treasure chest that hopefully has lots of good things in it. Oh, hello, Mr. Shadow, that luckily can't reach me. That could have been disastrous. You snuck up on me from behind, and I didn't even notice. Oh, no! Well, that's at least... Hey, 98,000 yen is 98,000 yen, even if the shadow got the advantage on me. Good for Junpei. So, I did just get a persona, by the way. Oh, not item. I'm a little too quick on the button pressing here. Collie here. I'm not sure if I've had that before. Actually, I think I did fuse that before. Oh, well. Now you've seen it again. So, congratulations. Okay, you, Mr. Shadow, I just have to fight you. What are you, even? Oh. Okay, stairs is where are you? I guess I'm gonna have to take a right straight through this shadow here. Oh, great, it's a small one. Does that mean I get one of the big enemies? Isn't that normally how it goes? Yes, it is. But we can attack. Give me Okay, so Death Castle, absolutely no idea what you're weak to. Probably not Zeodine. In fact, I'll be surprised if Zeodine even works on you. However, it's worth a shot here. Yep, doesn't even work. Typical. Okay, Junpei, maybe he's weak to fire too? It seems like everything is weak to fire.
It's weak against Garu skills.
Okay, Garu it is. So that would be your neck of the woods there. Yukari, you want to make with the Garudine on his... Oh, okay, you could Dairahan instead. Yeah, that makes complete sense. Okay, well, I will Madiorama in that case and heal us up so that Yukari has nothing to do except Garudine the enemy. That was very disappointing there, Yukari. Come on, I expect better from you. And if you die, great. Now you're going to Dairahan yourself. Typical. Typical. Oh, can't believe that. Stupid Death Castle thing. Seriously. I just want to make you of the dead, Arcana. Is that so bad? What Arcana is the Death Castle right now? Emperor? Yeah, it's not that far of a stretch from the Emperor to the dead Arcana. Made sense to me. I guess we can slash for some damage. Don't kill. Thank you. Okay. Now, Yukari, you have nothing to do except Garudine. Thank you. That's all I wanted to see. Not really so much to ask for. See, now...
Here's our chance for an all-out attack!
That one's still the same. Still waiting for Aegis to knock an enemy down, and then it'll be like, yay! Also, wow, that did not do very much damage at all. Nowhere near as much as I was expecting. I mean, Junpei does half as much damage as the all-out attack it did just with his fire attack. That's a thing. Live. Okay, well, this guy certainly knows how to stop Yukari.
I'm sorry, I can't take anymore. Can I pull out?
That's what he said. Also, no, you cannot. I'm sorry, Yukari. Dear Lord, that was an amazing thing right there. Junpei, can you make this guy, regret the fact that he was ever born or constructed or however he works?
Let us strike while the iron's hot.
Let us strike while the iron's hot. Yes, that's what I wanted to hear. Thank you, Aegis, thank you. So, I don't remember what persona that is, so I guess we will try it and figure out. Oh, of course it's Kikuri Hime. I did just fuse my Kikuri Hime away. Sure, I'll switch it for my strength, because I think Kikuri Hime is good for quite a number of fusions. Not that Kali is not. However, I can think of a couple for Kikuri Hime just off the top of my head. So, stairs, did I take the completely wrong direction? Not to be confused with one direction for the stairs here. Well, I found a treasure chest with lots of money in it. How much money do we have now? Holy cow, almost 2 million. Wonderful. I did. I completely took the wrong direction. The stairs, well, the ramp was right there the whole time. Wow, okay, well, we went on that whole expedition for basically no reason. Basically, just about. So, okay, I will, Fuka, don't worry. So I'm going to go down and save, and I will meet you back up here for the boss. Alright, guys. So, we are back up here. You might notice I switched Junpei's weapon from the Levitine to the Deathbringer, which is going to do non-elemental damage. And that's because these guys are the Noble Seekers, and they really, really suck.
It seems you have to defeat this one to move on.
Thank you, Fuka. I did not realize that after being in Tartarus for so very long. Okay. So, basically, they are completely resistant to... Well, not completely. They're resistant. So, your normal, spell damage, fire, ice, electric, wind, all don't do very much damage. I want to put you on Orgia mode. However, I'd also like to be able to put you, like, on a specific target. Junpei, I want you to attack that Noble Seeker. Yukari, I want you to act as the healer. And then I am going to use... a magic mirror just in case here, just to get started and see what they're going to be throwing around, because I'm not sure. This will at least give us a little bit of a buffer. I might actually have to act as a healer here as well. I'm not sure. Gotta wait for the scan to come in. See, that only does 42 damage, not very much at all. So, Junpei, how much does your physical strike do? Oh, miss. It does miss. Wonderful. At least Aegis isn't going to be trying to do anything major. 88, okay. Magic Mirror, thank you. Orgia Mode, I do not use you enough. I don't use Aegis enough in general, actually. And there we go! I'd like to be able to have her, like, set to taking one person specifically down. However, I'll deal with what I have here. This is working out pretty well so far. They're not using Ma Zeodine spells, or Ma spells in general. So, that is the one we are taking down, so I will go after that myself as well. 130? Hey, 130 is 130. Yukari, I really wish you wouldn't... You know they're all resistant to that, so why wouldn't you just Pierce Attack? I guess Pierce Attack doesn't do as much damage as it does to all three of them, like, total damage-wise. Okay, Gigantic Fist. Miss again? Come on, Junpei! I expect better from you in the future. And yeah, just use Zeodine on me all day long. I am okay with that. Nice critical, I guess. That was wonderful. Absolutely beautiful. Also, that's not good. I have to bring her back now. At least the other guys don't get any moves. Damn it. That sucks. Well, Yukari, why'd you have to die? Okay. So, where are you? There you are, Revival Bead. And then I'm just gonna have to hope she chooses to use Madiorama when her turn comes around, and hope that we don't get much damage done to us. We are very low damage right now, and it's pretty worrisome to me, actually. 148, there we go. Now we are doing damage. Once we get one of these guys down, it'll be a lot easier. Okay, pity we couldn't knock them all down earlier. Oh, great. Oh, phew. Okay, we're alive. Nice reflect, I guess. And now Madiorama. Thank you. I'm probably going to do the same thing so that we're all topped off. Because I do not like being this low on HP. Well, how much? About half? Yeah, I'll do that. And then maybe next turn I'll use another Magic Mirror. They're there to be used. I had 8 of them, now I have 7. So we could probably afford to use another one. Because yeah, once we get one down, I think we're set, basically. Okay, Gigantic Fist hit. 143. Okay, we're over halfway there on that guy. Bufadine on me? That's not so bad. If you want to use a Zeodine on Aegis right now, though, that would be wonderful. Any of you? Oh, thank you! All I had to do was ask, apparently. Not so bad. Also, it seems like they only do Vorpal Blade after, after they kill someone or when they get a one more. That's interesting. However, okay, with that, now I can do Revival Bead on Aegis. And we're all decently high on HP. I wanted them to kill her, after... Orgia mode was suspended, because that way you don't have to go through the cooldown period. When you revive her, her cooldown period disappears. So next turn, I can put her back into Orgia mode, and it'll be wonderful. That is the reasoning why I wanted them to use Zeodine. Damn it! That sucks, however, right there. Oh my god, okay, we're alive. We are alive, that's all that matters. Hell. What should I do? I should... Trying to think here. I guess I'll use Madiorama. And then I'll bring Yukari back next turn. That is really disappointing that they killed her. That really sucks. And they almost killed all of us. I didn't put Aegis into Orgia mode. I was too busy concentrating on everything else. Damn it. Once that guy dies, we just gotta kill that guy. Gardine. Dodge? Oh, damn it. Damn it, Janet. This is not good all of a sudden. Oh, I'm weak to that? I'm weak to that? Okay, game over.
No, it can't end like this.
Thank you. I greatly appreciate your killing of Aegis there. Oh, and hey, Yukari's even going to recarm her. That's pretty much the most convenient thing ever, right there. So I will Madiorama. Actually, no. First, I guess you immediately go back into Orgia mode. Now I will Madiorama here, heal us all back up, and hopefully we'll be back on track to actually start doing some awesome damages. we're actually kind of about where I left off the first time when I died. This guy, I think, has a little bit less HP. Once we get him down, I'll be happy. I've so far used two magic mirrors, which I think was wise. Okay, I was going to say, please, I think I'm actually weak to that. I don't want to get hit by wind right now. I might use a magic mirror this turn as well, just to help me survive until that one guy dies. Once that one guy dies, we'll be sitting a lot prettier in the cityer than we are now. I really wish you would have used Madai Rahan. However, yes, I will magic mirror it up. That's going to be three magic mirrors used. However, that's actually a pretty viable strategy against these guys. I'm not really underleveled. It's just they are hard. Luckily, they don't have any Ma-Dine spells. But, I mean, it's a thing. Also, nice miss there, Junpei. Very, very well done. Oh, and he was going to block that anyway. Did you really have to drop that on him? That's kind of sad. Oh, hey, Maragidine! I was just talking about how you didn't have that. You're not allowed to have that when I say you don't have it. I actually didn't realize they had that. Because they, like, never, ever use it. So, the more you know, that was even completely off-key. But you got the idea. You know what I was trying to say. Vile Assault, take out... Actually, you know what? He's so low on HP, I think I will just use Maziodine. Actually, no. Nope, I'm going to use Madairama. I'm going to play it safe. I'm going to hope Junpei's going to take out that guy before he gets a move. And we're just going to be smart about this. We're not going to be dumb. We're not going to take risks, because taking risks is dumb. And also, I just realized that I did not re-equip Junpei with something other than the Levitine. I didn't re-equip him with the Deathbringer. Damn it. Also, Vorpal Blade. Damn it. Yukari's dead. Why did that happen? Junpei? Why did you have to miss the guy? Seriously. Like, I recognize that's not your fault, but seriously, come on. Okay. Damn it. Madairama here, so we don't die. And then I'll have to bring Yukari back next turn. Now that we've killed one, there's no way I'm going to let this attempt die. Because, I mean, we're pretty much here. Also, Junpei, I need to assign you a new target now as well. Blade of Fury might do alright, however. Yeah, that actually wasn't too bad. Okay, thank you. I drained that. I appreciate your patronage there. Orgia Mode suspended. Sad. I might protect her, otherwise I might just let her die. I haven't decided yet, Fuka. Okay, Yukari, come back. You can heal us up that way. Hopefully. Hopefully you live to see that day. Because who knows? Junpei, I still didn't assign you a target. However, Blade of Fury... actually not doing too bad here. Decent damage, and it's hitting a lot more often. At least it's hitting someone a lot more often. Oh, thanks for healing me up there, by the way. Okay, this is going better so far. Dairahan, I'm okay with that, because now you're actually going to live to see the future and tomorrow. So I guess I could probably afford a Vile Assault on the one who's low, Batman. That man over there, the man in black with five eyes. That's you. Goodbye. Because buys rhymes with eyes. Even though buys, goodbyes doesn't make any sense. Unless they're like, oh wow, these prices are goodbyes. Or come say your goodbyes. Or something along those. No, shit. Oh, we're all. How are we all alive? How are we all alive? Thank God. I don't even know how we're all alive, but I'm not going to question it. I'm just going to take it. Okay, Madairama here. Heal up. And then, Junpei, you need to do work with that Blade of Fury of yours. You need to hit both of them. You need to hit them four times each. You understand me? Four times each for 80. Make it happen. Oh, whoa, nice crit. Nice crit, Junpei. Thank you. Thank you. All I had to do was ask for something specifically, and, I mean, that wasn't exactly what I asked for, but it got the point across nonetheless. So I'll let it slide, Junpei. I will let it slide. You understand the meaning of Christmas so very well. Alright, so with that now, it's going to be kind of a cakewalk to take out this last one. I shouldn't say that, because that's not even really how it is going to be. Well, it might be. We'll see. I guess you want to make with the piercing of him... Give him, like, an ear piercing or something for the short... Okay, or you want to powder yourself. That works, too. That sounded awkward, frankly. That's my bad. My bad. So Vile Assault, and then hopefully Junpei's Gigantic Fist will finish him off. It'll be close. It'll be very close. Junpei, make it rain. Bring the rain. Gigantic Fist. No whammies, no whammies. Stop! Yes! Okay. Yeah, stupid, stupid Noble Seekers. What are you? You're nothing. And holy Shiite Muslims, we get 15 beads. 15 beads for that. That is a lot of beads for one boss. I know we did. Yep, four more bosses. Thank you, Fuka. And with that, well, you look at that. We get more ranking of the Judgment Arcana. So it's like we're working on our social links. Well, we are working on our social links while grinding in Tartarus. It's Wonderbar. It's beautiful. Also, how far away... I must admit, I'm very curious how far away Odin is from leveling up. Persona, Odin... Oh, still 17,000 experience? Holy cow. Okay, well, we'll have to work on that as we continue climbing the tower. However, that is going to be all for today's episode of Let's Play Persona 3 FES. So, until next time when we continue in Tartarus, thank you all so very much for watching this, and I hope you're having a fantastic day.